Welcome. The Nevada Department of Transportation is reconstructing the Garnet Interchange at the junction of Interstate 15 and US 93, located 21 miles northeast of downtown Las Vegas. We are constructing a modified diverging diamond interchange. This innovative design will improve traffic flow while increasing safety at the interchange. This is the third diverging diamond interchange on NDOT's system and the first constructed in a rural environment. This video will illustrate the traffic patterns for the interchange. The diverging diamond handles traffic more efficiently than conventional designs and improves safety because it allows left turns to be made without conflicts from oncoming traffic. This is done by crossing traffic to opposite sides of normal traffic patterns. The heaviest traffic through the interchange runs between Las Vegas and Apex Industrial Park, Alamo, and beyond. Traffic coming from Las Vegas will make a sweeping turn to the left and continue directly to US 93 without stopping. US 93 traffic from the north will also move through the interchange to the I-15 southbound on-ramp without stopping. Traffic coming from northern I-15 to US 93 will take the I-15 southbound off-ramp and must stop and yield to oncoming traffic before proceeding north on US 93. Traffic coming from US 93 to northbound I-15 must stop and yield to oncoming traffic at the crossover before proceeding to the I-15 northbound on-ramp. Republic Services landfill to the east of Garnet Interchange has truck traffic to and from the facility. I-15 northbound traffic may reach Republic Services directly from the off-ramp without stopping. Traffic returning to Las Vegas must stop and yield to the I-15 off-ramp traffic before proceeding to the I-15 southbound on-ramp. The construction of the Diverging Diamond Interchange includes realigning North Las Vegas Boulevard to intersect with Apex Great Basin Way. From Great Basin Way, traffic can access the US 93 Frontage Road, go north on US 93, or go south to enter I-15, Frontage Roads, and Republic Services. To access North Las Vegas Boulevard in the southbound direction, all traffic must use the Apex Great Basin Way intersection. From North Las Vegas Boulevard, access is available to US 93 by turning right at the stop sign and then stopping again to yield to northbound US 93 traffic. Traffic may turn left to reach the I-15 northbound on-ramp or proceed further through the Diverging Diamond Interchange to reach the I-15 southbound on-ramp. To reach North Las Vegas Boulevard in the northbound direction, the primary access will be from US 93 southbound, passing through the crossover and then turning left. Traffic from the I-15 southbound off-ramp may turn directly onto North Las Vegas Boulevard. We hope this video assists future travelers of this modified Diverging Diamond Interchange. Thank you for watching, and drive safely on Nevada's highways.